Okay, off we go on a wild bluey on it. Off we go into the wild. Oh, a lady smoking a pipe or something. Off we go. Yonder, flying high, up in the sky. I met a lady in the terminal, said she is flying to Georgia, and our aircraft only went straight to Florida, but she said she's getting off in Georgia no matter what. So, with that in mind, I just said, well, good luck, because we're going to fly right over Atlanta. That's what she's getting off at. She went third class, I went first class, and there she is. Okay, she got off in Atlanta. All right, don't drink too much while you're flying. Are you kidding me? I got a button and a on this cruise. And a Skyway. It's a Skyway. What do you think about that? We're in Grand Turk, and I'm just checking out the vegetation, the palm trees, and all the, you know, the birds and animals. And I'm on my patio, or what I don't call that, a balcony, that's what it is. And I'm trying to find some, you know, some coconut trees and all that. But I really love this zoom in lens. The thing really kind of zooms in pretty darn good. Pretty dark and, well, you know, it zooms in. Anyway, here we go. Told you this zoom lens is good. Hey, watch this. I took a picture of a couple of ants, but it got bigger and bigger. My balcony, I'll drink to that. Yes, sir. Alright, this is the last of the Grand Turk. Turk is a slang for pirates. The island used to be full of pirates. Alright, only one pool on the ship. A big stingray, or just a rubber boat. I don't know. Take a shower. Well, too bad, buddy. touch that line, a guy on his bicycle will reprimand you for touching that yellow line. Alright, the ski lift and zip line gets really windy up top.
See, this is the view I told you about. Going down, I think, is a lot better than going up. Wave. Oh, it seems like it's a lot shorter going down, too. Maybe it's just me. Alright, shut her off.
Really, really windy at times. Just take the trees. It's really windy up here. My sweet companion, I didn't get the pepper spray, I didn't get a stun gun, I didn't even get a refraining order. But when I asked her if she'd be the mother of my next child, she kicked me so doggone hard, and I think she had her steel toes on, and now I think I need a vasectomy, and I have no bloody idea what a vasectomy is. Oh well, but I still have one.
Thank you.